Our next guest wants to bring European soccer rules to these here United States. He's the chair and owner of the Kingston Stockade Football Club. He is also, by the way, the co-founder and executive chair of Foursquare, a very large and private company. His name is Dennis Crowley and is with us now.
Hi, thanks for having me.
You're welcome. Okay, now let's get this straight. You don't want to bring European rules about how you play the game on the field. You want to bring the idea of leagues and moving up and down different leagues, don't
you? Yeah, the game stays exactly the same on the field, on the pitch. This is about how do you give opportunities to lower level clubs so they can move their way up through different leagues as they do in other countries around the world.
And right now, your Kingston Stockade is in the fourth division.
Yes,
right. And there's no movement up to the third or second or first, but that's what you want.
Yeah, not just what I want, that's what a lot of folks, a lot of fans in the U.S. want that. A lot of the folks that are behind a lot of these lower-level teams. One of the questions I get asked all the time is, you know, we won our conference this year. Like, what if we win the entire league next year? Then what? Well, we never have the opportunity to move up because those systems don't exist yet.
So that's all you want? I mean, it's not like you want to have the goals made bigger or something.
No. We don't want to change the rules of the game. That would be a disaster.
Well, you had us worried for a while.
Yes.
I mean, we were really
But in terms of the way that the game is structured here in the U.S. from the perspective of different leagues, we want that to look like the way the game is structured, you know, throughout the rest of the world.
You're a wealthy guy. What on earth are you doing putting money into soccer?
We love the sport. You know, my wife and I
spend a lot of... Is it an investment or is it just the love of the sport?
It's a little bit of both. Really, we did this as like, we want to build something great for the community in Kingston. And let's do it with something which we love, which is soccer. Okay. Like, we didn't realize that 1,400 people would come out to the matches. And now we're starting to think, we've built something great.
Wait,
how do we make it bigger?
You get 14,000 people to go...
1,400.
14,000 is a whole different story.
Yeah, sure is.
But could we be 14,000 a couple years from now? Who knows? You know, that sounds crazy, but so does starting a team from scratch, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
All right, now Foursquare is totally private, right? You're a co-founder, so you got a chunk of it.
Yes.
Would you take $100 million to sell your company to Facebook, for example?
Well, Foursquare is we've never disclosed any of this stuff, but like Foursquare right now is on a tear. Like, we're doing fantastically well. The company just hit 12 billion check-ins today, and with all of that data, we can do fantastic things for marketers and brands.
Okay, so you're dancing around 100 million. Would you take a billion?
We would not entertain those offers at a time.
You would not entertain
you'd have conversations with people.
In your pocket.
But after building the company for 8 years, we're in such an amazing strategic position right now that we want to see what the future holds for us.
Mr. Crowley, you're very good. You're a diplomat.
Excellent.
First class.
Are we going to have you come up to see a Kingston Stockade match one of these days?
It's not out of the question.
All right.
That's my answer. The same way you answered my question, would you take 100 million?
We'll see you in Hudson Valley.
It's under discussion. Mr. Crowley, thanks very much for joining us.
Thank you for having me on the show. I appreciate it.
Good stuff.